standstill this morning as more municipal pipework has led to massive delays in the area. As water and sewer pipe repairs continue, expect numerous road closures with traffic being diverted around the large repair site.